Hello, I am FrAvatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Path of Exile. Alright, so this is our hideout. I just pushed everything over here, really. Let's keep going in the story. Playing Path of Exile hardcore, yeah. Caverns. We haven't entered the caverns. John, hold on. I'll go get some. There we go. Whoops. All right.
Typical. Try not to be
caught. No more timeouts. Please.
Worm.
Is that it?
Leo's the kind of scrappy fighter who just won't give up. It's as impressive as it is dangerous. A clever individual like yourself would take any opportunity to force him to give in, I'm sure.
I get why you want to kill me. I do. But Perandus! Bloody Perandus! Doesn't that name just make you... Perandus!
Sure.
You'll regret this. A Perandus always, always comes out on top.
Thank you.
If you cut a Parandus, and you definitely should not do so, but if you do, we bleed diplomacy. Don't test it. It's a metaphor. Put the knife away and allow me to do what I was born to do. Exchange information. If I whisper into the ear of a cohort, they will whisper into mine. And if you should overhear such whispers, well, there's simply nothing I could do about that. What? Not even going to try to make another deal?
Your deal was not a good one. must be getting full.
Too much clutter.
I choose an honorable death.
I just can't bring myself to care. It's death for me.
Honor the way by swiftly delivering death to warriors who fought well. I must confess, I believed you to be bluffing. I see now how little regard for life you truly have. Whatever it is you want, it's yours. Consider us even.
Exile. Keep your eyes sharp. Too much clutter.
Yeah, something's here.
That's impressive. Too much clutter.
What? Travel far.
Welcome.
Ah!
A horror from the past returns to cause pain in a place that it never called home.
You are well. Be kind if you can.
I feel like that was kind of a waste. Come on. Thank you. is so far so good.
Makes right, which means I work for you now, in a small fashion. He'll never even suspect, boss.
Too much clatter. Cool winds. Warm nights.
Hello.
Thank you. Return if you must.
Yes. Stay true to you. Yes. Be well.
Hello. Travel far.
I need more mana.
Thank you.
friends.
We may just discover the truth of this world.
If I have a moment for last words, I'd like to say, above all, this job they have me doing is beyond boring. Now you're a strong one, so I value your input. Assuming you let me live, what do you think I should do instead?
What?
Have a moment for last words. I'd like to say, above all, this job they have me doing is beyond boring. You're a strong one. Exile, you really must learn!
You have made peace with our land. Exiles. Make it fast. Travel far.
I am not surprised. I saw you in my slumber drive the dust.
I knew this strangeness would pass. Silk does not run from such.
Thank you for returning our reality to us. I think... Journey well.
Humanity has won. Keep your wits about you.
Mana.
I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but we've no time for talk. Tolman was out here with me, and now Piety has him. They're headed for the crematorium. I have no chance against Piety and your blackguards, but you... You're another matter entirely. Please, you found it in your heart to rescue me. Tolman is just as worthy of your generosity.
Mortality is the mother of life. We have turned our backs on her.
Thank you.
much clatter.
Come no closer, witch. The name's Grigor, and, as you can see, I've had my fill of your kind. So once you've finished admiring your sisterhood's handiwork, turn those icy orbs of yours eastward. Yes, you've brought Clarissa home to us, and once again she pesters me with pity. There's only so much broth, so many bouquets that a man can take. For a criminal, Clarissa has a strangely soft center. Still, I'd rather not see that heart of hers hardened. Use those dubious talents of yours for something worthwhile. Find her boymate, Tolman. Prove me wrong about your kind.
Death came to town, the roaring Ezomites wore red, the red of blood, the red of the fray. Death came to town, the crying Ezomites wore black, the black of disease, the black of dismay. Death came to town, the silent Ezomites wore gray, the gray of twilight, the gray of decay. Only the Isles of Scoth were spared. Once a backwater of my proud civilization, now all that remains.
Goodbye.
That would just make life complicated.
A stranger walks into a town with a lost lover in tow. Sounds like the beginning of a jest, which I bloody wish it were. Problem is, we're still one doe-eyed lover short, which ain't much good to anyone. They tend to come in pairs, you see. Since you seem to be in the good deeds business, how about throwing a tollman into the bargain? Don't do anything I would.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow, still recording. Long enough for this episode, and I hope you enjoyed it. See you in the next one. Meantime, take care. Bye-bye.